Welcome to RPA Hub. In this video, we'll discuss about how to create a list and add item within the list. So here, I'm using two Excel file which contains data, and these Excel file is having data employee, like employee name and salary. In second Excel sheet, I'm having employee name and salary. Same data is available, but these records, a few of the records are same and few of the records are different. So if I want to create list and add the item within the list using Power Automate, then how we will do it? I will explain you in detail. So don't worry about it. We are going to see each and every step how to create a list and add the item from Excel to the list so that we can use anywhere, wherever we want. So I'm closing these two Excel files. First, I will run and show you how we can get these records. After that, I will delete each one of the activity and create it in front of you so that you'll be able to know how we can create and add the item from Excel to list. So execution has been started, and here this will first launch first Excel file and then second Excel file, and within the loop it will iterate these record to read the information to add item within the list. Same thing will happen for second Excel sheet, and you can see all those records are showing exactly same data is available here for list one and same for list two. So how we can build this complete flow, I will show you practically. So let's delete all those flow. Now to build this flow, we want to open launch Excel. So launch Excel will open Excel file which we wanted to read. So here we have to select and open from the following document. I will select the desired file which contains data. So I want to open employee sheet one. Same thing we will do it for second Excel file. Here we don't want to use blank document. We want to use existing document which contains data. Opening second Excel sheet, and here we are keeping enable to see the instance visible. Now next item, I want to just read the file. So for reading the Excel file, here we will use read Excel. Read from Excel worksheet here. We will use instance one for this, and we'll specify the column. So column here, we are using start column is A and start row is one. We are saving this data into Excel data. This will create auto variable. Let's save this. Same thing, we'll drag and drop with second instance. And here we will specify the column. So range of columns. So range of columns, we'll specify here. Start column is A, start row is one, and column will be an and row will be 9, because we have total 9 records. Let's same thing, we'll do it for range of Excel. Start column A, start row 1, B and end row will be. Now these two items are done. Next item, I want to iterate it through these records into loop. So here we will add loop. Two loops here, one loop for this Excel and second will be for the other Excel. So here we are specifying the item. So item, we wanted to start from 1, end to 9 and increment by 1. We'll see here, we'll add this exactly same flow. We'll use it for this Excel as well. 1, 9 and 1. Now that is done. After that, we want to create a list. So for creating a list, we'll just open create list, or maybe just write list here. So you can search this activity, create list, new list. So here we'll specify list one, whenever it will create, and same thing we'll do it for this as well, list two. Now to add this record, to add the data, we will use add item to list, and here we will use the Excel instance one into list one. Next, we want to add item to list here for second instance, and this time we'll use Excel instance two, and finally we'll specify list two. Now this is done. Let's display message box. So here we'll specify list one value, save it, and move it out of the loop. Next item, I want to copy and paste same activity for showing the value of list two. That is done. At the end, we want to close Excel. Here we'll first close the instance one, and then we will use second instance for closing this item. This is done. Let's run this process and we'll see how we can get the data. So first it will launch Excel file one, second, and then this will create new list, and after that it will start adding the value, and based on that this will have all those information in place. So here we can see the records. Let's see the records. We can see column one, column two. Then in Excel data two, we have the column one and column two, but we made mistake here. So instead of Excel instance, we have to specify Excel data. That's reason we are not getting desired result. Again, I made a mistake here. Remove this. Now in second item, same thing, updated it. Excel data two, let's save this and run the code. Now you can see all those informations are available within the list. So this is how list will look like. We have all those informations which we want. So this is about how to create list and add the item within the list using Microsoft Power Automate. This is a very much easy process. How we can do it, we have already explained you. So that's all from this video. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so this will be useful, don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.